Ha, ha, ha. Are you guys ready?
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 347 pounds, the great Kerry.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 277 pounds.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight. This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and perseverance in a superstar.
This is a match that could literally come down to one point. Every single second of an Iron Man match is important and should be used wisely.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Gets inside the ring.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Gets him with the counter. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Snake eyes caving in their face.
Oh my goodness. Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Enough already.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your...
He can end it here!
Kicks out at just one.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Getting tossed around. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
What's he open to find down there?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Executed hip toss.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
He's hooked up.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop to the knee.
Uh-oh.
frustration might be starting to set in.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
To interrupt the attack. Oh, ouch!
Here it comes!
Finishing touches! Wow!
And this has gotta be it! He kicks out at two!
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Do it all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. He's back into the ring.
Close on the back of the neck. Knee left.
Oh, no, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that counter.
Shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Got him up.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Was not enough.
Crank in the head.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. And he slides him back to the mat.
See, he is feeling it now.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Compromised position here.
Little insult to your injury. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Head drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh. Oh, impressive counter.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. Can he put this one away?
And he is saved by the ropes.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh, blackjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
See as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Here we go. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ooh-hoo. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Something.
And he's able to reverse. His line. We've got to acknowledge these fans of Pac Arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
A big splash.
Able to give him the slip.
Vicious. And he continues to carry on through the pain.
He's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Oh my gosh, what is that?
Sharp punch. Sent into the corner.
Just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Big time power slam.
Oh.
Double underhook applied.
Jobber.
Boom, right.
plants him.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Time if he wants to stay in this.